At the end of this media, you would have learnt about electrical reset relays in electrical systems. Consider a monitoring relay in an electrical system which is used to monitor a level switch which closes when water level goes below normal. If input signal is cut, logic or monitoring relay gets de-energized and drops out. Sometimes, de-energization of the relay may be due to failure of current supply or due to control fuse blown out. This constitutes a maloperation of the monitoring system. Maloperation sends misleading information to the logic circuit even though the monitored device is healthy. Thus, maloperation of monitoring relays must be prevented. Relays must be provided with memory of the previous operation performed to prevent maloperations. Let us take a latch and relay as shown in image whose physical appearance is actually different to understand the principle of relay memory operation. In latch and relay, a reset coil is provided in addition to operating coil to bring back the latched contacts to original position. When operating coil of the relay gets energized, the NO contacts are latched to closed position and NC contacts are latched to open position. When current supply to the operating coil fails, the latch retains the mechanical position of the contacts. Thus, the memory of the previous operation performed helps in holding the contacts.